The Oak Ridge Police Department saying they have arrested 5 suspects after a transaction with counterfeit money. A local business notifying officers that possible counterfeit bills were used to pay for items in the store. Officers spotting the vehicle employees described. Police saying the suspects were found with counterfeit $50 bills and $100 bills. All 5 taken to the Anderson County Detention Facility. They face charges ranging from criminal simulation to criminal conspiracy.